me to do that?
Okay.
Would it be easier?
They're getting squashed, those little ones.
How many babies do they usually have?
They're two in a litter. They only actually have two teats.
Okay.
So two babies in a litter. There we go. One of the bigger ones going in and getting some milk. Might also be a hierarchical thing. If those older cubs are from a high-ranking female, she might not be allowed to chase them away.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. You got a glimpse of a tooth, though.